Do you want to rotate your Android screen like me? As you seen here, I'm just rotating my screen and it's going to be rotated in any direction. Whatever direction that you want to rotate, you are able to rotate like this. Any direction, whatever moves that you want to move, you are easily able to move that one. And currently I'm running on Android Marshmallow, but you are also able to do with the any version of Android phone. So what you required, currently as you seen here, it's just moving. Whatever direction I'm moving means even in opposite direction I'm able to use the same screen. So as you seen here how frequently it's going to be moved. So what I did, I just installed the rotational control software, and as you seen here it's forcing me. And it have also options like many different options you have for their rotation. So it's up to you which one you want to use that one. And if you go for the Play Store, and this one is the app, this rotation control app that I have to rotate this one. And it's a really nice application. It's a rotation control. Just open the Play Store. In Play Store, just search for rotational control. It's a ultimate rotational control, and actually it's coming with the 7 days trial. So if it's a useful for you, so go for it. It's a best app to for rotation of your Android phone, and these are the best settings that you can try it, and hope it will be fulfill your requirement for rotation of your Android phones. So hope you like my videos. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching and enjoy rotation of your Android phone.